This Saturday, James, for today, the James Webb Space Telescope has added another major scientific discovery to its achievements, detecting for the first time signs of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere of an exoplanet. Researchers have successfully altered the blood type of donor kidneys in a discovery that could increase the supply of the organs for transplant. And one of the most dangerous sea creatures can even move inland, walking sharks. Welcome to today's edition of MW Newscast. My name is Michael. These are the details of the stories. First story, NASA makes landmark discovery of carbon dioxide in atmosphere of an extrasolar planet. NASA's James Webb Space Telescope has become well known for capturing stunning images of space. But the telescope recently made a different kind of discovery. A milestone in the study of planets outside the solar system. Carbon dioxide was detected in the atmosphere of an exoplanet for the first time ever. The CO2, the compound humans breathe out, was found in the atmosphere of a planet orbiting a star 700 light-years away. The exoplanet is named WASP-39b, and it's a hot gas giant with a mass roughly one quarter that of Jupiter, almost the same as Saturn in the diameter, 1.3 times larger than Jupiter. Although the exoplanet will never be able to support life as we know it. The successful discovery of CO2 gives scientists hope that similar observations could be carried out on rocky objects more hospitable to life. Amazing! James Webb is not only getting stunning pictures of the universe, but also contributing to different kinds of discoveries. Next story, a game changing for patients in need of kidney transplants. Researchers change blood type of kidney in transplant breakthrough. People from ethnic minority groups often have to wait a year longer for a transplant than other groups because they are more likely to have rare type blood groups. A kidney from someone with an A blood type cannot be transplanted to someone with a B blood type, nor the other way around. But changing the blood type to the universal O will allow more transplants to take place, as O can be used for people with any blood group. Researchers from the University of Cambridge have successfully altered the blood type of three donor kidneys in a game-changing discovery that could significantly improve the chances of patients waiting for a transplant finding a match. They used a device called a normal thermic perfusion machine to flash the donor organ with an enzyme that can remove the blood type markers to convert it to the universal O type. This breakthrough discovery offers hope to ethnic minority patients who struggle to find suitable transplants. Last story for today, sharks that can walk on land leave scientists shocked. This may sound like a stuff of nightmares. We all know that sharks live in water. So if we see them swimming around, we just move inland and we are safe, aren't we? Well. Scientists are studying a shark that walks on land. Scientists at Florida Atlantic University found that young epaulet sharks are capable of walking with their fins. Additionally, these sea creatures can also stay without oxygen for around 2 hours. The researchers stated that these features were developed in these sharks in response to the challenging environmental conditions. And not surprisingly, these sharks are found in Australia's southern Great Barrier Reef. While it may sound scary to most people, you don't have to move inland just yet. These rare creatures survive on worms, small fish, and crustaceans. They are not deemed to be a threat to humans. Unbelievable! We thought we knew everything! And that's all for today's edition. Thanks for watching Andalusicast. Subscribe and hit the like button. Once again, my name is Michael, and see you on the next edition. Take care and have a good day.